And I think it's time. Let's burn this motherfucker.